Welcome back to another episode of Stardew Valley. My name is Venturius, and we are getting a little bit poor. I guess we are going to sell some stuff. In the last episode, we upgrade our water can. And let's test that. Oh. Must say, it doesn't work fine. Oh, that was a waste of water. And we tried the sprinkler. Sprinkler was a bit disappointing. And we also, destroyed our one of our plants. Must say it does work a bit faster. It's also a bit harder to aim. This episode we are surely going to make some profit. We are going to skip some days to speed a bit up, because I want to get to the winter area of this game, and in that area I want to focus on the community house. So we are going to... Oh, the feast is today, yeah. Yeah, let's at least take a look at the feast. The festival is being set up. Okay, so then we are going to sell some stuff. First, I'm going to store some stuff that we don't need. Let's see, in this we got a lot of plants. The fall. Alright, so that's not... that one, that one. Can I pick this? Yes, I want to place the furnace next to... the other furnace. That way we are going to make some more furnaces. Oh yeah, I also got the iron ore for the upgrade. I almost forgot about that. Yes, now we have to wait. Let's first drop all the stuff I don't want, that I want to keep. That one you need stone. That one. What's in this one? This one is the perfect seeds that we have. Almost every seed that we have, and that one we sell. We got some of those. Nope. Oh, I already have that one. Okay, so what to sell? What to sell? We need the coal, but I want to sell a lot of stuff to make some space for the crappy stuff that we got. Maybe make some money. So the iron ore, that one we are going to sell. That one we are going to sell. That one we are not. And this crappy stuff. That crappy stuff. Let's grab me stuff. And so the maple seeds. Yeah, we could have made some food with that. I was expecting, yes, this stuff. That one. I was expecting more sap. Sap. And the jelly stuff, the wood. Could chop down some more wood. Oh, the boars are ready. Then we can put in the iron boars. Maybe I can construct mayonnaise cheese press furnace. I need more stone and I need raw copper, but I want to use the copper. We wait for that. Gonna need some wood, or I gonna need some of that sap spill where we can make fertilizer. Silo is full. Alright, let's go to the party. Oh, the festival was late. Then we are going to eat some salad. Get some more energy. Maybe we can. Yes, as I expected. We can chop some down. More trees down. Get some more fertilizer stuff. Because I guess I need over 100 of that for the next season. Should be getting close. Mm-hmm. Gonna need another salad for the festival. Ah, it seems that a new viewer has joined us. A young man from Stardew Valley. Welcome, welcome. The spirits are very happy today. They will do their best to show everyone with good fortune. Yes. Alright, so now that we have plenty of that, we can construct more basic fertilizer. What's the different quality? Retained soil, basic retained soil, speed and grow. Okay. What an annoying sound. Only I was expecting a bit more. Chop another tree down. Grandfather's grave, that's somewhere up here. Getting late. Can we go to the party now? Still not. I need another salad, as expensive as a day. But we are getting a lot done. Does it take to make a sprinkler? Iron bar, quality sprinkler. Okay. Hmm. start already. Thought it was 10 p.m., but that's late. Still not. Festival being set up, yes. Come on, let the festival start. One more hour, come back later. Let's drop some stuff. Make some more fertilizer. 50 more. No. 10 more minutes. 40 more minutes. Have you had a productive fall? Yes. You like quartz, don't you? It's starting to get quite cold. Crops won't hold out for much longer. Nice mate. Where's the mare? Oh, there's the mare. Good evening, Minters. Have you ventured into the Hound Maze yet? It's quite spooky. Where's the Hound Maze? Why is there no more pumpkin oil? One of my Iridium Infusion Maze made quick work of these things. Where is that? I guess it's up here. Oh yes. I think I've already been this way. No wait. Okay. Guess this way. Oh well. The vapor from this cauldron is making my head spin, but I can't seem to leave. Something weird over there, but how do I get to it? Oh, okay, I guess it's some kind of reward. That's odd, I just a dead end up ahead. Say it is this way. get. Oh, haha. Yeah. The golden pumpkin. You received the golden pumpkin. Okay. Probably my own pumpkin because I gave it a few episodes ago. Okay, so you're not going to say anything else to me. I understand that it took all day to set this up. So, making a profit won't be in this episode. That's strange. Man who lives in their tower set it all up himself. He wouldn't let anyone near while he was working it. Yeah. So, I guess I'll have to do something else with the golden pumpkin. Maybe go to the house for a prize. Because I have the golden pumpkin now. So what's next? The man was watching. Don't get too close to the cage. Is that guy? Hmm. Kinda strange. What to do? You got me too scared? Yes, you're a chicken. Well. Okay, so I'm kinda lost. What to do? Let's head back. I was expecting that I was supposed to do something at the house. I can't go on spiders. To close the box. Let's hope that's it. Would be nice to have an extra chest for free. This way. Let's immediately go to the house. Well, then we go to the mayor. Because there ain't much else we can do.